And I feel that a lot of current yogis sometimes feel very lost about what to do with all of this energy that we put into this practice. And like, I show up on my mat and folks show up on their mat and we do our pranayama and we do our meditation. And why, the question, why are we doing this? And I think to answer that question, again, we have to go back to the original purpose and understanding about who we are to ourselves and to each other. And that's how we as individuals and we as a yoga community can start to move past yoga as chasing self-experience or chasing something that feels good and move back into what the roots of this practice are, which is acknowledging that we are all the same. Me, the tree outside, the squirrel in the tree outside, all of you. And that when we feel that connection in our very, very hearts, then we love and care and support each other without effort and without suffering.